Curious Critters. Today I am going to rehouse my Canthosteria musculosis. So it'll be interesting. It's burrowed through the bottom. I need to get it out of this deli cup. I'm gonna put it into this. It's just a little bit easier to take care of what I need to take care of as far as feeding and watering. Okay, the goal is to get it to come up and then close off its burrows. Okay. Now this contraption that I use for rehouses, I adjust size for whatever I need. I have different size vials. Okay, we're going to start out with trying to coax it up out of the holes. Have a little hole here. One of its tunnels, where it's coming up. So then the other tunnel closed off without taking the lid off. Well, that was easy. It's in there. So tiny. I don't know if it's going to show on the camera. I'm going to put the vial in here. Close the door. That opens up an access door. That's what I would use to clear out the dirt that's in the vial. Okay. water dishes. That was my Acanthoscaria musculosa. That concludes this video. Hope you enjoyed it, and I will catch you next time.